Today, you will learn how to create this serving tray. To create this, we will learn how to use the sketch command, sweep command, extrude, and rectangular pattern. So open your Autodesk Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we'll select the top plane and make this sketch. We have the dimensions of the rectangle here. Okay. The radius of the arc here. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, select your rectangle, center rectangle, click here in the midpoint, 390 by 300 millimeters. We made this, okay. Now select the fillet, select this edge here, the fillet is 70 millimeters. Okay. We made this. Now finish the sketch. Now you make the B section here. Okay. We have the dimensions here. This point here will be the collinear coincident with the sketch one. So go to create a sketch, select the front plane. Select create project, include project. Select this line here and press OK. Hide the sketch one. Select line, construction line, make a construction line here. Okay. Remove the construction line type and make this sketch here. 20 millimeters here. Sorry. 20 millimeters here. Align here. Okay. The angle between these two lines here is 100 degrees. Select a fillet, make a fillet here with 5 millimeters and create another fillet here with 10 millimeters. Okay. Now go to modify, select offset, select this line here, the offset here, minus 3.5 millimeters. Select line, close the sketch here, and close the sketch here. Okay, go to sketch dimension. The distance between these two lines here is 33.5 millimeters. Now select fillet, make a fillet here with 1 millimeters, and a fillet here with 1 millimeters. Press OK. Go to constraints. Horizontal vertical, select this point here and this point. Okay. We made this. Okay, now finish the sketch. Show the sketch one. Now we'll select sweep. The sweep command create a solid or a surface by extruding a profile along the path. So select profile sweep. And the profile here is the sketch 2. And the path is the sketch 1. We made this. Press OK. Now we need to make these holes here. Okay. So we know that the diameter is 17 millimeters of diameter. And the position here, we know that it is in the same center of this arc here, okay? This arc is in the sketch 1. So, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, show the sketch 1, go to create, project included, project, select this point here, this point, press OK. Hide the sketch one. We can hide the body here. Now select a circle. Make a circle here with 70 millimeters of diameter. And go to sketch dimension. Show this dimension here. 160 millimeters and 250 millimeters. Okay. Save this dimension. Finish the sketch. Go to extrude. Show this body here. the direction here, one side, the extended type all, flip here, operation cut, press OK. We made this cut here, okay? Now go to rectangular pattern, the object type, select the features, and the object, select this cut here, and the axis, select this axis here. To this side, the quantity is 6, and the distance here 160 millimeters. And in the axis 2, the quantity is 9, and the distance is 250 millimeters. We'll make this, press OK. We made this, okay? So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more and see you in the next video. Bye bye.